On repo for today, repo is presently correcting this up momentum right now. So we want to watch to see if this correction is complete and it's about to resume this climb back up here to complete this B wave. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on repo, we see on the 4-hour time frame that this drop and this drop both look like a running flat right now for one more retest of this top before the bigger correction will start, or this can be the bigger correction. If it is the bigger correction, we expect one more drop down to give us a BC before they resume the climb upside. So if we go to 1-hour time frame on repo today,